wasn't so hazy. It was a little dark. Looked like it was gonna rain, but
it just all day. It was just like, you know, my wife looked it up and I said, "No chance of rain," but the sky was white all day, and it came all the way to the ground. I mean, like, I had to go to the next neighboring city, so I was on the little county back road. And when you'd look off in the fields, you could only see like halfway out the trees. It was just like, how far our work has gone. Like a cloud. You know what I mean? It's probably the humidity.
I guess I should just start a psychopath collection.
I'm not sure. It just looked like it was gonna rain, and it never did.
Damn, and then it looked wicked as shit as I was coming home a little while ago, about an hour or two ago. The sun was just sitting right above the edge of the tree line, fixing to dip over, you know what I mean? You could still see the bottom in full circle, and it was orange, like almost red. It was wicked looking. It almost looked like it was looking at an orange Jupiter, because it almost looked like it had, like, you know, Jupiter has sections, like rings, and Saturn's rings, but you know, when you look at Jupiter's, like...
Yeah, it's like a swirly, yeah.
Yeah, they're all going different directions. And it looked like it was orange, and there was like three rings in it, and they were different orange. Like two of them matched, the other didn't. I was like, what? I don't remember the sun being rings, but okay. And I tried to take a picture of it, and all that showed up was like the sky in the back was orange or something. It didn't actually, the sun doesn't show up. It's so fucked up. It was a gorgeous picture. I mean, it looked, you know, those like super moon nights where the moon's hanging over the ground, just, but it looks gigantic. Well, that's what the sun looked like. It looked like it was sitting right over, getting ready to go to bed, you know, getting right close to daybreak, but hadn't gotten quite over yet. And I mean, it was just deep, dark orange. I mean, it looked wicked in a way, you know, because we placed the stove, you know what I mean?
When we moved down here when I was a kid, the moon was so much bigger, and I was afraid, like, I thought it was gonna crash into the planet or something. You know, my 7-year-old mind.
The living dead are drawn to you.
Shit! Locked! Watch out!
Destroying your hope is part of the test. Fear can blind you.
Thing I need. Do not test my. You have survived too long. It would have been disappointing for my study if you hadn't made
the stupid ornithologist vineyard never. The pop up never wants to go. He had me jumping around the counter trying to get it to go.
Door here.
strange strategy. Do you want to die?
I tremble in fear at your mighty door locking ability, douche.
As is a general feeling, that's what I've
for a while.
It's clear.
This is quite unprecedented.
Resist me! Don't scare me!
here, Jog.
Right. See you there.
Nice try, but we're still going to get out. Umbrella get away with this.